know that you are God. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. The volunteer prayer. God and Father, may the boldness of your Spirit transform us. May the gentleness of your Spirit lead us. May the gifts of your Spirit equip us to serve and worship you now and always. Amen. You are all invited to join with me in saying the Christian family prayer in whatever language you feel most comfortable. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done in earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive them that trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Thank you very much. There will be a communion service starting in a few minutes' time in the Lady Chapel, which is situated down the passage to my left, and everyone is welcome to join us. Just in case you're not sure where it is, I will now walk down to the Lady Chapel and you can follow me. Thank you. May God bless us.